I don't know about you, but if I was an otter, I would eat this urchin and this urchin and maybe these two. So, how did our population change? What happened to our average size?